go to the next page, page number 68. Same thing is here, that read aloud with the help of picture clues. So the first picture, this is lotus, right here, lotus, L-O-T-U-S. This is car, C-A-R, car. This is lock, L-O-C-K, lock. This is xylophone, X-Y-L-O-P-H-O-N-E, xylophone. This is dog, D-O-G, dog. This one, bag, B-A-G, bag. Now, I will read the sentence. The lotus smells nice. T is capital and after the sentence, here will be full stop. Next picture, a car runs on fuel. Next, can you open the lock? And do you know how you open the lock? With the help of key. And you know that the pairs, making pairs chapters, you learned that lock and key. Okay. So, can you open the lock? This is the question. Means someone asks you. Next, I have a xylophone. After that, the sentence is, a dog is barking. Means the dog's sound is called that bark. Again, where is my school bag? Here also asking the question, someone asks you that where is my school bag? Okay. So, one thing you notice here that when the sentence start, it should be start with capital letter and after complete the sentence, there will be must that full stop. Understood?